Hathia village, though located 800 meters away from the main city, people have to take an 11-kilometer long journey to reach the city center. Their demand for a bridge over River Tamsa has been pending for the past 3 years with the state government. Till noon, not a single vote was cast in the polling station at Hathia under Sardar Assembly constituency, as voters in the village were protesting against the government's inaction on their demand for a bridge over the river. Urging villagers to end their protest and come out and vote, SP MLA Durga Prasad Yadav promised to build a new bridge.
When Samajwadi Party was in power for 3.5 years, earlier bridge was built and we want them to have trust in our party that we will build a new bridge.
Various political parties have been coming to the village requesting the people to end their protest.
Till that time bridge will not be there, we will not vote.
Hathia is not the only village in Uttar Pradesh to adopt the protest mode. Yesterday, the entire village of Kathua along the river Rapti in Uttar Pradesh's Balrampur district boycotted the assembly poll, protesting the government's failure to build a bridge for them over the river.